Troops prepare to withdraw from Afghanistan. The mothers of two young Nottinghamshire veterans are warning that more help is needed for those affected by the mental traumas of war. Mary Brailsford and Karen Bonsall only discovered their sons had been assessed as being at risk of suicide in the army after they took their own lives within a week of each other. And there'll be more on this on BBC Inside Out tonight at 7:30.